Been a while out for the weekend. Me, myself, and now my three friends.
What's up, guys? We're here at the Lacrosse House, University of Southern California. I'm Katie DeFeo. I'm a junior attacker for the Women of Troy here. We're gonna hang out with the teammates tonight, see what we got in store, and you know, just stay tuned.
Alright, so as you guys can see, what's in there, Maddie?
Riley just went hunting and she found a bison.
It's
your biggest kill of the week.
What did the buffalo say when he sent his son off to college?
What?
Bye, son. Did you hear about that Italian chef who died?
No.
Yeah, he passed away.
Yeah. Own apple tea. Oh, that looks horrific.
Oh, baby.
Maddie.
I know. No, this always happens.
Maddie.
No, stop.
That's not right.
Stop.
I've cooked salmon many times in my life.
Salmon.
I've cooked salmon a lot.
Anaheim ducks or Hanaheim ducks?
And one, and two, and three, and four. Hannah,
that was horrible timing.
And four. Hannah,
your that was on the hand!
And one, and two, and three, and four.
They're preying on your downfall.
Hey, if I can actually...
No, gosh.
This is the new den, ladies and gents. Za. Zing. And we got lights. Didn't see you there. Okay, excuse my laugh, but Emily just hacky sacked onto my shell. Wait, how did I miss that?
Yeah, tell the vloggers.
Guys.
What's going on?
Alright guys, wait, is there an SD card in there?
Yeah, what do you think? I'm some rookie.
Hello guys, welcome back to the Lacrosse House. I'm here with Isabel McMahon. As you guys know, there have been some great moments with me and Izzy on my YouTube channel. We just recently surpassed crazy something numbers.
60K.
A lot on YouTube. And so that's all because of me and as well my teammates. One of them being Izzy from The Jump. We're gonna go ahead and roll some early clips with some sad music.
We actually have a new student.
My name is Izzy McMahon. I came from West Point. Yeah, so I had the military pathway, just wasn't for me anymore. I wanted to last it up.
We've been doing this out the better. So today I'm very proud to announce, it's kind of like when Bill Belichick is coaching against somebody that learned how to coach under him, and you just see that greatness and that family of coaching. Izzy is actually starting her own YouTube channel, inspired by me. It's not gonna be what you see on here, it's gonna be something a little bit different. So we're actually phasing that out right now, we're planning all that out. You guys will be the first to see it. Make sure you go subscribe to the homie, the day one.
Right here.
In the bio,
right there.
Right here.
Wait guys, I forgot to press record.
Are you actually being serious? Connor, you're joking. Are you being?
Nah, I'm totally messing with you.
Oh my god! I literally,
because
I thought you.
No, because she absolutely.
I thought you would joke, but you would. Oh my god! I would have never believed that.
That was the best joke you had all night.
All right, guys, welcome back to Sunday Scaries.
You about to scare them?
Let's go, Devin Heaney, Riley Hurtford. Guys, welcome back. Is this a double vlog?
Fight on?
Vlogception.
It's literally
vlogception.
Hot seat. Are bats rodents or birds?
Mammals.
You scared the
shit
out of me.
That's great.
Help me. Excuse me.
Tell her to come here. Tell her to come here.
That's just not the way you handle.
Let's go!
If I had my switchblade in my hand, you guys would all be
welcome to Sunday Scaries.
You can't put this raccoon on your vlog.
Oh, we can. Guys, comment below if Bix looks beautiful. Unbreakable. Nick, did you hear the news? Welcome to Sunday Scaries. Oh my god, Biggs, relax. There you go.
You guys are making my cookies?
Welcome to Sunday Scaries. You just got scaried.
100%.
Ooh, Kerrigan Miller. Hey, broccoli girl. What are the secrets to a good Kerrigan meal?
Just give me a second.
Oh my god. If that isn't the most meaty gravy.
We got Biggs pretty good.
Yeah. Oh my god, bro.
Presentation thing.
I saw
mine
there.
Though.
And I worked for like 5 hours on nothing, and then we.
And they're made here.
Without me.
We have Q, and we have a dog.
Ready?
I just want something.
Dude.
A dog. No. Good catch, Oakley.
Come here,
oh my god.
Okay.
Don't. Oh. Amateurs.
Big, tonight you showed the vlog that you not only have a switchblade, but and also
a taser.
Yep.
Oh,
good night, friends.
Good night, guys. Good night.
All right, Izzy. I mean, God. This is why I love USC. You feel me? You walk over.
I love USC.
This is why I love our program. You walk over to the Yellow House. You're thinking you might say hi to a couple people. All of a sudden, a puppy bursts in. You got the whole half
tacos.
The team over there. You got people making tacos, broccoli. You got fly swatters. You got switchblades. I mean, this is why I love this program, and this is why the vlogs will hashtag never die.
Hashtag never Hashtag never die.
So we are now what? Headed to the Lax Lodge to maybe get one more scare in before we go to bed and say night night.
I really hope it's quirky.
We're back. No, Hannah, it's bad.
Holy shucks, it's bad.
Where is it? Let's go! Sunday Scaries featuring Izzy and Hannah.
I got scared.
The Hannah I'm drunk. Yeah, so did I.
I got a little scared. I got
the least. Let's run that one back in slow motion. Best we've ever seen.
Oh!
All right, guys. That's going to do it from me here in Los Angeles. Make sure you check out the next vlog that's coming out soon. Probably Day in the Life of USC, something like that. Make sure you subscribe to Izzy down below. Follow all the teammates and fight on.
Fight on, Hannah. Fight on, baby. Yeah.